Your voice, baby, did that really well. Well done, sweetheart. Bella. I thought that was really pretty. You got such a stunning tone to your voice. I could see you singing like Ellie Goulding songs. You remind me of her.
Yeah.
Obviously, I commend you for going for those like big notes. When you belched out, I was like, yes, girl, go for it. Obviously, they weren't perfect. You had a few shaky parts. I could see you were nervous as well. But all in all, you've got a beautiful tone and you should be so proud of yourself. It was a brilliant performance.
Thanks, Belle. Louise? Yeah, I'm not a massive fan of that song, but I like the fact you chose an acoustic track and you made it fit your voice, because your voice is so soft and pretty and unique. You needed that acousticness behind you. So well done for choosing a track that suits you. I do think it was too high, that you could have put it down a couple of keys and then it wouldn't have been such a push for you, and it would have been a more secure performance, because it wasn't perfect. There were pitchy bits, there were bits where you went off key, but a lot of that can be down to nerves as well. But overall, I thought you had a really pretty performance, and when it was on and it was in key and the timing was all right, it was really, really stunning to listen to. But I just think it was a little bit too high for you yet. I think when you've curbed your nerves a little bit and had a bit more work and a bit more, you know, you've got a bit more oomph behind you, I think you could potentially sing it up there, because you've got the range, it's just not quite secure yet. Does that make sense? Yeah. But I got to take my hat off and say well done for going for it, because you really did go for it on some of those notes, and that's a big thing for you. So well done for just attempting it and going for it. And it was by no means a bad performance at all, just a little bit, a couple of picky bits just to fix. But it was a lovely, lovely performance. Well done, babe. Thanks, babe.
She's not going to disagree. I don't think the key needs to be lowered or anything. I thought the key was perfect for you as a singer. The problem is, obviously, I heard it all through the week and it was bang on. So I heard I was having something stunning. Tonight, what had happened, you tried to go into the chorus on your chest. And that's not what he was doing in the week. He was using your head voice. And so when you tried to go on your chest and you weren't reaching the notes, that's probably why you thought it was too high for her. She weren't singing on the chest, she was singing in her head voice, and it was really nice. But this was a traumatic change, because this week you came to the studio, we had like hundreds of different songs, and it was like, oh my God, we can't find nothing. And I gotta be honest, other than it wasn't perfect, yeah, it wasn't as perfect as it needed to be. But the uniqueness in it, that sort of breathiness you have in your tone, I absolutely adore it. It's so unique and so different from what we usually hear from singers. And I love that. And I gotta be honest, we gotta look at you on your journey too. And from the audition scene to where you are now, I feel like even though you're not fully there yet, because you're not, but you're definitely finding your vibe and who you are, taking an ABBA song and putting that to it. You know, you're so young and you're finding yourself and really imaging who you are and who you want to be. So keep doing what you're doing and keep pushing yourself, because I got to give you credit. This was a challenge for you to be using that part of your voice a lot this week. And when I heard you smashed it, you know, it was always going to be a challenge anyway. But well done. You look awesome.
Thanks, well done.